Hello, and welcome to ConnectWise Level Up, a new bi-weekly series brought to you by ConnectWise Consulting. Each video will highlight a key feature of one of our products to help you learn more and level up your use of the ConnectWise suite of products. Today's topic is the use of push notifications as a workflow action. This feature function applies to the ConnectWise Manage product. The key concepts behind the use of push notifications as workflow rule actions include timeliness, visibility, and action. Being dynamically launched by a managed workflow rule means automation ensures a just-in-time call to action. Push notifications appear within the platform you already utilize to run your daily operations. Go about your business, there's nowhere else to look. Push notifications in Manage not only make you aware of a situation that requires your input and attention, they allow you to simply click in and address it. Push notification functionality leverages the same look, feel, and function as all the other applications you've grown to know and love, including your bell and your red indicator, letting you know there's a message available for you to review. In the case of Manage, you're also including a linkage to the original ticket or inbound email as applicable. Push notifications as a workflow action can be used for the basics, things like technician engagement and account management. Some examples would include notification that your parts are in, perhaps an indication that a customer has come back and answered a question or provided another update, or even that a ticket was entered by one of your VIP clients, or perhaps a key project is nearing completion and you want to be kept abreast. Push notifications as workflow actions can also be used for the more advanced, things like sales rep management. Some examples of that would include a clean order handoff, ensuring that all of the details necessary for proper order processing have been captured during the sales cycle. Opportunity assignment, letting your sales rep team member know that a new opportunity has been sent their way, and even solutioning engagement, ensuring that we bring in the right technical resource at the appropriate point in the sales quoting lifecycle. The advantages of using a push notification over email are many. An email notification can be routed right to a junk folder. It can be deleted, and it requires a login into another platform in order to view. A push notification, on the other hand, can't be routed to the junk folder. It cannot be deleted, and it doesn't require another login to access information. We hope you enjoyed learning about today's topic. If you want to learn more, come back in 2 weeks to hear about our next topic. And of course, our ConnectWise consultants are always available whenever you need help with additional training or system setup. So if you'd like to learn more about how your consulting team can help you level up with ConnectWise, please contact your account manager at accountmanager@connectwise.com. And if there's a topic that you'd like to hear about in an upcoming ConnectWise Level Up, please comment below with your suggestion. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and follow us on Facebook. Thank you and have a wonderful day.